Hey there, Google Ads is introducing a new simplified way to set up conversion tracking. It's Google's simpler conversion measurement setup option. And you might see it when you try to configure a new conversion in your Google Ads account. I'm not convinced that it is actually simpler, but let's take a look and you can let me know what you think in the comments. Let's jump in and head to Google Ads. To create a new conversion in my demo account, let's select Goals and choose Summary under Conversions. Now let's click the button to create a new conversion action. At the top it says Welcome to a simpler conversion measurement setup. So we know we're using the new option for setting up conversions. Overall, the new setup steps are designed to make it easier to measure the actions that matter most on your website, such as purchases, sign-ups, or form submissions. While it might be simpler if you're using the Google tag on your website, there are times when it might actually take longer to set up conversions. For example, if you want to import key events from Google Analytics 4, GA4, and you have multiple tags installed on your website. In this scenario, I'm currently finding there are more steps to complete. So let's walk through the steps to import a key event from Google Analytics. Before you get started, you will need to ensure Google Ads is linked to Google Analytics. If your accounts aren't linked yet, you can find my dedicated tutorial in the description below this video. To import a key event from Google Analytics to report on conversions in Google Ads, let's select Conversions on a Website. Once you've selected this option, you might see details for a Google tag or Google Analytics property installed on your website. If it's your Google Analytics account, you can continue. If it shows a Google tag, then you'll need to click Edit. Or, like we can see here, you might be asked to enter your website's URL. So I'm going to click Add URL. And I'm going to enter the URL of my website. And click Scan. We can see it's suggesting I use the Google tag that is installed on my website. Since we want to import a key event from Google Analytics, we need to click More Ways to Connect. Now let's select Google Analytics 4. There's a small label next to the name of our Google Analytics property saying linked to this account, so that confirms we can import key events from the property. Now let's click Done. And we need to click Continue. Now we select a conversion category to classify the conversion action in Google Ads. I'm going to choose Sign Up, but you should choose a category that aligns with the type of key event you're going to import. Next we click Set Up to choose the key event we want to import. You can now select the key event or events we want to import from our linked Google Analytics account. When you're happy, click Save. And we can save the conversion. Now moving forward, we'll begin to see conversions reported in Google Ads based on the key event from our linked Google Analytics account. Once your conversion action is set up, you can use it to optimize your campaigns, measure performance, and make data-driven decisions. Be sure to monitor your conversions in Google Ads to ensure they're being recorded correctly and adjust your setup if needed. Remember that only key events associated with a click from your Google Ads campaigns will be imported as a conversion from Google Analytics. To learn even more about Google Ads and Google Analytics, please take a moment to check out my courses and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.